times. The asylum, the experiments.
I've lost a lot more. The good times, too, I think.
I'd gladly forget everything that came before.
Nah, you don't mean that. I bet you were a happy kid. I mean, you're still a kid, but...
Fuck you!
Thank you. interesting, and how is he here?
I've thought about it, and I think I'm doing everyone here a favor by ending this.
So what happens when you break the loop? Seriously, I want your theories.
Everything goes back to normal, obviously.
Normal? You have absolutely no fucking idea what will happen.
True, but I know one way to find out.
Thank you. good. Don't need it. I'm feeling just fine. That didn't do the trick. Thank you.
So I'm really the only one saying these. How'd I get so lucky?
Why me? Why do I get these messages from wherever or whenever?
XR off, commit lockout on.
Power supply B, XR off, commit lockout on, check.
Power supply to X5 hangar door on.
Lieutenant, will you just turn everything off or on and let's go?
Affirmative, Chief. Captain Vaughn, we're skipping ahead to the launch.
What was that control?
Yes, and station tracking confirmed. It's your count.
Oh, me? Oh, okay. T minus 10, 9, 8, 7, that's your cue to hit the button. No, that one.
Ignition sequence start.
For the motherland, Captain. 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Why isn't he taking off?
I have an issue, Chief.
Really? Well, I have an issue with your incompetence. I have to start the count again. I didn't authorize this!
I flew that rocket. That explains so much. Primary power governor. Sounds like that could really ruin Julian's day. Let's go show some identification.
Die.
Underestimation is the fastest way to annihilation.
Big words, Hurley.
Slightly above average height, thank you. And I got to your power generators. Booyakasa!
Uh-huh. And?
And, now I control the power. You're too damn slow. Endgame,
oh,
insight.
Oh, so fucking cute. You think that you're somehow faster than me? Next time you think you've one-upped me, just remember, it's because I let you.
Keep telling yourself that, and I'll be breaking this sooner than you think.
Bring it on.
I'm up. see the bad one!
Anybody home?
Phoenix exclusive.
You want some kind of password, maybe? Black light? Retroactive? Barnacle? Schematic? Eponymous? Long Johns? Female? Spittoon? Like that word. Spittoon? Tenderloin? Jackass? Supercilious? Electron? Smelter.
How long have I been here? Look, I know you know, so just hit me with it. No games.
17 years.
17 years. Okay.
The first time.
Wait, what?
Yeah, you actually escaped the island back in the 50s and then volunteered to come back with us.
Why the fuck would I do that?
You just couldn't stay away. You love this place.
Fuck!
You see that?
Oh, hello! Juliana here. Want to hear your favorite Visionaries voice?
Shit. I'm guessing this is the only way in. Gonna have to come back in the afternoon.
So, if you remember everything, you gotta be crazy. I mean, the same day, over and over again, there's just not enough room in
here. I use compression.
What?
It's a fancy technique I invented about 139 and a half years into our extended vacation here.
Definitely crazy.
That's why I need you, Colt. Be my doctor.
Oh, I'm afraid it's terminal.
Speaking of terminal, you read any of Charlie's minicoms yet? The things they say about you.
Second floor, isn't it? Okay, someone from Eon's been redecorating.
going to be easy.
I already know where you're hiding.
Yes, and what do you want? What do you want, a medal? A fucking ribbon of achievement?
You're at
the stabilizer core.
Oh, come on. I was almost there.
You're not even remotely close. Look out the window. See that giant fucking eye? That's me.
So you are hiding. In plain sight.
The problem, Captain Vaughn, is that I see everything. I see moves you haven't even thought of yet. Better start looking for ladders.
There's no ladder, is there?
Right, again!
Shit! Cardi Melick.
All right, let's find out what's inside this rack.
There's been a new development, General. My men tell me the anomaly's energy will be past its peak on the proposed date of the demonstration. So we have to accelerate the schedule by 6 weeks, otherwise the probability of a successful breach decreases to just 16%. The RAC team confirmed they can make the deadline if they forego the ejection seat, the life support system, and drop the shock absorbers from the landing gear. The pilot, he's been promoted for this. Captain Colt Vaughn has been briefed, and he's still 110% on board with the flight. In other words, we're moving forward with it. Maybe you can use that to impress the commission.
No wonder Juliana didn't want me in here. Let's juice up those other stations and find out just what exactly Horizon left behind. Not at home, not in the office. Almost like she doesn't want to see me. Juliana set herself up on the antenna that powers the loop. The rack is my key to catching her, but it's inside a password-sealed vault. This island's studded with dusty old bunkers. Better start digging.